Hey, Eddie Fash. It's the 22nd of March, 2018. And I was not aware that today was World Water Day at the UN in New York. And to make a long story short, a bunch of people couldn't show up. It's all about climate change and the usual, you know, however you think of that stuff. But what really struck me is, even though most of these people couldn't show up, all these really important people, they are still going to go on with the event, which this is what I want to share with you. They're going to end the event, okay? At the end of the day, it's set to crescendo at dusk with an interactive art display by Dan Rosengaard called Waterlicht, with lights and video projected on the iconic UN Plaza designed to show a virtual flood. Interesting indeed. I thought that was just something I'd share with you guys real quick. Hopefully get around to looking at some more of this stuff, because once again, just my brief little jaunt here in the news, and I'm already just like seeing things that are almost chilling, some of this stuff, and I hope to get to it, share it with you guys, because it's really wild. That's all I can really say, but this, I had to share this with you. They're going to display a virtual flood on the side of the UN at dusk tonight. Interesting. On the 23rd of March. 22nd, sorry. 322. At dusk. That's interesting. I mean, I almost want to continue on with this because these are important things pertaining to the sun, the time of the year. These people are just pulling off another ritual. Because, you know, if it was just a thing, you know, they would have called it off. There's a virtual blizzard going on. But no, they must blast the tidal wave on the building because it's a ritual. But I had to share it. Hopefully I'll get some video footage of that. If anybody comes across it, let me know. It's supposed to go on at dusk this evening. So I thought that was worthy of shareness. Hope y'all having a good day. Peace and grace to you. Any fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,